I've been in fact thinking about those young boys.
Yeah.
I want them to go up to a higher level of education.
Of course.
What should they do? Good. Can you help me?
Mm-hmm. Do you think the director has answered your prayers?
Yeah.
Has he answered your prayers?
Let's continue.
By availing a market for your oranges.
Okay, that's good.
That is good.
Let's continue.
You have created demand.
And they are beginning to fruit. They have started. Oranges are there.
That is good.
In the cassava?
In the cassava garden, yes, intercropped. You are a serious farmer of oranges, I've seen.
Yeah.
You need support.
And even down there, where are the other? This one here.
Where is that maize, same old sorghum?
Now that program is ahead, just in between there. I'll put lemons there. I'm just waiting for next year. When it started raining, I'm going to bud those ones.
Okay.
I'm going to grab that one.
Yes.
And those ones also want to become now oranges.
Okay.
The young ones.
You are really a hardworking farmer. You are giving us reasons to come back here.
Yeah.
To consider your place seriously.
Come back and support me.
We have a reason, because we have seen your level of commitment is high.
Yes.
If you can have people like you, even five of them from this zone, they can be. This is Voice Outreach Uganda. We are in Kalaki district, and here we are with one of our formidable farmers. Sir, what's your name?
My name is Semen John.
What's the name of this village?
This village is called Lale.
How are you managing your farm?
I'm managing this farm just with a little hardship.
Mm-hmm. What are those hardships?
At times, I fail to get money for weeding.
Mm-hmm.
At times, I fail to get money for maybe buying chemicals for spraying.
Mm-hmm.
And even people who come and help me to spray, they also need money.
Yes.
So that's the major challenges I have here in this farm here. And also fungus and pesticides, it deserves a lot. But all along, I'm trying just like that, bit by bit.
Mm-hmm.
But good enough now, I can see my friends have come here. I'm now sure support now might come, and the farm will go well.
What about the marketing? What marketing challenges are you facing?
That is another problem which we are facing in this.
And the pricing?
This region. Market and the price. Prices are low, and even the market at times, you find that the market is not there. For example, as you can now see, oranges are still there. They have failed to come and buy these oranges.
Failed to buy these oranges. Now, once they failed to buy them, what happens? They just rot.
And people from the area just come and take free.
Oh.
Yes.
And yet you have put in a lot of capital.
A lot of energy is wasted here.
So, we are from Voice Outreach Uganda. We are based in Torora.
Yes.
And we have come here to do a survey.
Good.
To find out the conditions of farmers like you who are struggling on their own to put up very big farms like this but lacking support. So we are hoping with our partners and donors you will get the support you need.
Thank you.
And you will have a smiling face, and the children will be able to continue studying. You want them to study masters.
Thank you.
Those masters will come in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you.